In my garden, I have many plants. Some have flowers. And let's see what else I've got in my garden here. Some more flowers. And then I've got some dead tree trunks. I've got some stones here. What else I've got in my garden here? Where's the grapes now? Let's see, where are the grapes? Oh, there it is, hiding in there are grapes. Now the green plants undergo photosynthesis. And the photosynthesis they use to produce carbohydrates, specifically glucose. Oh, here's an interesting plant. It doesn't have roots in the ground. Now these plants, this is also a green plant. And because of that, it synthesizes, it produces glucose. And to make glucose, by means of photosynthesis, it uses carbon dioxide that we breathe out. It uses also water. That's why, one of the reasons why I give water to plants, it stores them. And all the different plants you see that photosynthesize, they store the glucose as starch inside the plant, in different parts of the plant. And when we eat plants or parts of plant, fruits and vegetables, it contains a lot of the sugars and the starches the plant manufactures. I've mentioned before that plants use photosynthesis to make glucose. Remember the green color? The chlorophyll traps the sunlight and it turns the sunlight into usable energy, so the plant can use the energy to make glucose. And what do they do with the glucose? Well, it stores glucose, for example, in the form of starch, which you find like in potatoes. Plants can also use the glucose to make other ingredients and can store it in other ways, like in other fruit and vegetables. It can also be used to grow. Plants can also use the glucose to make other ingredients, like proteins and other tissue, so the plant can grow. And that way the plant can grow bigger and bigger and bigger, and you get a tall tree in the end. Now all these plants, as you can see, that are green, why are they green? They've got chlorophyll. And what do you use chlorophyll for? They use that for photosynthesis. Oh, there's some more grapes hiding there. Oh, my garden, if you look carefully, you might just see a bee. There's a bee there. Can you see there's a bee? What else have we got? Other side, if you look at this side of my garden, I see some interesting things here. On these dead tree trunks, what do you notice there? Oh, that is a fungus. And there's another one there growing on the tree trunk. You see, that's a fungus.